chicken killer. The new earth now is happening. Loosening up, loose it up. Liberty, not cocky, living the dream in peace and harmony. Not like a zombie, moving my hips side to side daily. Push myself to flex, this invest is worthy. Live a life not linear, so no one can trace me. Organic is pricey, but high quality benefits me for the long run. Surely, surely, the Academy of Wizards that's been putting in the work internally daily, raising the energy, raising the vibration for the light community. Unleash my love fury to create a better humanity. Promote speaking my truth, that's the best way to stay healthy in this beautiful world where we can care for each other. Welcome to the new earth that ascends in 5D, where you can apply your divine liberty. Raise your vibration, doing what you love in an organic manner. Trust the process, every step matter. Present love will carry you along the way. Welcome abundance, so let's celebrate and dance. It's a dope fight to govern yourself. Mindfulness at its best. Yes, 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 yes. So this is the time of the year when the new earth is rising and the old world is falling. They've been naughty all year, they did not live in the present moment. So the Santa Claus, when he checks his list, make sure that only the organic one has their gift. Because they live into the unknown every step of the way. So next year, 2021, those who take life for granted will realize all the wasting time they've been investing, and karma will hit. So the new earth being will be clear to make all their dreams come true. In 5D, in 5D, in 5D, oh, in 5D. Welcome to the new earth 5D, the Academy of Wizards that been putting in the work internally, daily, raising the energy, raising the vibration for the light community.
Don't forget to subscribe, give it a thumbs up if you like it, and I will see you next time. Oh.